Austin, aka Lil Man. Yes. Austin is a very nervous dog. He had a really rough puppyhood. So I'm doing massages with Austin to help him get used to being touched and being loved and having other people around besides his mom and dad and brother and sister, right? Austin's come a long way. Austin. Look at Austin, aka Little Man. You little man. You little man. Good boy. Oh, good boy. Austin likes a little skin roll in there, huh? Yeah. Good boy. Good boy, Austin. Oh, yeah. massage teaches them to trust, helps them relax, and helps these rescued tails to trust and know that everybody's not going to hurt them. Nobody's going to hurt you anymore, buddy. such a change in Austin since he's been having his massages. It's been a couple of months now. He gets a massage every week. And he used to shake a lot and be really nervous. And now you can see he's calmed down. And he really enjoys his relaxing time. Vaporizing in the air. Nice soft music to help him stay calm. Rescue dogs really need this kind of treatment. Where's Jojo? Where's Jojo? Jojo, you know, rescue tail. You don't have a tail. He's a little rescue tail with no tail. Austin is a mini rat terrier. Yeah. Oh, and he's stocky and he's got big muscles. He's got big muscles and he runs a lot. He has a big yard and a brother and sister who like to play with him. Yeah. So Austin. Austin. Good boy. some myofascial release here. Keep his muscles all in good shape. With a little light cupping, little tap of mint, and then we end with the effleurage. You keep them nice and relaxed, and just a little bit. All right, you're well done, buddy. You're well done, buddy. Yeah, you are. Good boy. Good job, Weston. That was a really good job, Weston. Weston did great. Weston did great. And he doesn't even want his massage to end. No, he doesn't. No, he doesn't. He's like, rub me some more. And oh, he loves this. He loves this. His neck rub. He's like, just a little longer. Just a little longer, Aunt Wendy, huh? Okay, buddy, I'm so proud of you. Let's get your collar back on. Very important you have your identification on. All right. You're all done, buddy. You're all done, buddy. Good job. Good job.